tell him make me agree.
Excuse me, sir? Sir?
Yo, get that shit in my face. What are you thinking, son? Get that shit in my face. Get that shit in my face.
Sir, I saw you. You know you've seen an alien?
Yes, saw an alien. What the shit mean to you, fuck? Get this shit in my face.
Sorry, sir. Sir, excuse me.
What the fuck you want, man? I said get the shit out of here.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
What makes you about the UFO shit? That shit's ghetto.
Man, we know that you've seen an alien.
Yeah, I saw alien. It was up in the sky. It was like a UFO or some shit like that. Man, it was stupid. I was walking with my buddies out Main Street, around Kisco Green Lane. Look, cause we were about to rob that shit, son. But then we saw it in the fucking sky. It was all damn. We were like, oh my god. So we called.
Sir, sir.
I don't talk to solicitors.
Sir, sir, please. And we heard you had saw UFO once. Please. Not gonna tell us.
I got a grill, I call Penny Candy. You know what that mean? It look like
my
Sammy. Some drops, jelly beans. I wouldn't leave it for nothing. Only a crazy man would. So if you catch me in your city, somewhere out in your hood.
Here, sir. Excuse me.
Yes.
Sir, we know that you've seen an alien.
Yes, I did.
All right, can you please tell us about
him? Yes, he was up in the sky. I mean, I saw him. And, you know, the spinwalking is really good for my abs and my thighs and stuff, my glutes, my gluteus maximus. Yeah, so that really works out the thing. You know, I've met Gene Simmons. He wasn't that great. I don't know. You know?
All right, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Excuse me, sir.
Yo, what do you want, man?
Oh shit. Oh, I'm sorry.
So, heard you have a real life experience.
Yes, I do.
Like, what happened? I heard you,
I reckon it was back in 64, actually. Those son of bitches, no good turn nations. I was up in, where was I? I don't remember. Up in some plain field, something like that. And, I reckon that I was in some bowling alley, something. I look up. There she was. Finer than a $2 eaten by a school snail. I didn't know.